sassy, the sexy Miss Leanne.
Can you do impressions of each other?
Yeah. You can do the best one of Leanne. Okay, this is
please.
So.
Please, I don't want to get out of the car. Please,
I can't walk.
My hair.
Hang on for a second.
I can't get wet. My hair.
Apparently, I'm a little bit of a nice diva.
A nice diva.
When's the bit where you turn into divas? Like, when does that happen?
We're just good at hiding it.
And if there were to be one out of all four of you, who do you all think it would be?
Don't you dare say me.
But then Leanne's a diva in the fact that, like, she doesn't want to carry her bag.
If we don't park close enough to the entrance, she'd be like, really, we have to walk?
I have got better.
Okay.
Have you?
I have!
Leanne is more of the diva.
I'm literally, like, if it's raining, then we have to walk, like, 5 seconds. She's like, can't walk.
We'll just do Leanne.
Do it, go for it.
Oh, I can't. No.
Leanne's
been a
diva, so
she wants
everyone
to
know her diva,
yeah.
For the
group. Yeah. Well, Leanne is a fan of fancy things. Leanne, you know, she wants to go to the high, like, you know, expensive places.
The little PG you got. Like,
did you get a private jet?
Of course she did. So I'm going to go, so I just got a PG. I'm like,
Why the hell not?
Listen, I was going for a hard time, okay?
Who's most into fashion of all of you? Yeah.
Well, which one of you is the best at choosing outfits?
Leanne.
Yeah.
You're the fashion guru.
Yeah.
She's a bit of a diva, Debs, but it's in a funny way. She likes to buy a lot of things. She likes shopping.
Who brings back the most stuff they bought on the road?
Leanne. Gosh, I went to put my case on the bus and there was no room because there was Gucci bags, there was Givenchy.
She just can't get enough.
Just bags, just squished into the bus.
How's this happened?
You're addicted.
Could you just move, please? I'm trying to take a shot.
And then they go like this.
Don't touch me! You don't know me like that!
Like that, no!
Yeah,
you don't know me like that!
Excuse me!
Do you want someone to follow you around? Do you want someone to follow you around and hold
you? No, I actually do. That would be lovely.
That would be nice.
No, what if I go and present an award? I'm not going to be able to...
You'll make one of the other girls carry it for you.
Harry's going to carry it for you.
Harry's got
a... I'd rather go to the next question.
Let's go to the next question.
Extra fucking question.
Leanne will wait for you.
Don't get the one deep.
We're not allowed to sing until Leanne's in the car.
She's so demanding.
I don't want to get slimed.
Yeah.
And their set fell on me and then my lip bust and I had a big lip again and I didn't want to put ice on it because I like the fact they had big lips.
Who do you reckon would be most likely to be voted prom queen?
Ooh.
3, 2, 1.
The advantage being the head
senior
girl.
Senior prefect and head girl. Thank you very much.
Wow, look at you smashing it.
And she treats the Celine bag like it's the queen. No one's allowed to go near it. If anyone drops anything in it, if anyone touches it. Oh my gosh, she had a massive large, like a grandier green tea from Starbucks or whatever. And the bus started moving, it spilled everywhere and it burned us. It actually burned on my friend. She was like, I was like, yeah, I'm good. It was just a bit harsh. She was like, thank God. Oh my God, my bag.
And earlier, she just went, can somebody put their trainers and my trainers in somebody else's bag? I don't want it in my sling bag.
Oh, you are a good girl. Oh, you are
a good girl. What are you doing?
Oh, you're such a good friend. No. Hold still. Just keep still.
Stop putting it in my goop.
Keep still.
Stop putting this in my goop. I've got something in my eye.
Are you alright?
Adam, can you please help me?
I mean, and I thought, oh, that's really not my fit.
We used to always have salmon and
avocado.
Leanne's request.
It's really expensive as well, and she never bloody ate it the whole time we had it.
No,
I'm a blubber, darling. I mean, there's not enough room on the bus for the bags, so they're bringing them on the bus. I don't like this.
Say goodbye. I have been bench pressed.
I can't not have them down.
If someone were to make a movie about your life, who would you hope would play you?
I'd probably choose Angelina Jolie because she's so hot and I love her and she's wicked. And
if each of you could be any ice cream flavour, which would you be and why?
I'd be a chocolate brownie because I'm chocolate and sweet.
I
Where's my champagne?
I don't know.
Where
but
is
I'm
my
not
mother's
impressed.
Champagne? Glenn! Where is my water? Glenn! Bring me my water right now!
I don't mind offending. I ain't about pretending. Them haters be hating. My fashion be trending. Now I'm a believer. Check out the sense of my beat. So we international divas. But I saw that I'm making your pieces.
Yeah, if we only got one night.
Get down and dirty.
Leigh yeah. was born to be a pop star.
No, she was. She was made for this lifestyle.
She's a diva, but the loveliest little diva that you'll ever meet. Like, she is. She is made for this life. She's literally made for this pop star life. Like, everything, down to fashion, down to just having her hair and makeup done, to being on stage, have people taking pictures of her. She loves it. But what I love about Leanne is she won't. She admits that she loves it, and I really like that about her.
Bitch, what you doing here?